Welcome to Project Studio, an extension of our innovative mood board tool you know and love. In this demonstration video, we will walk you through how to successfully use Project Studio and integrate it into your design workflow. You'll learn about the core features such as how to create a project webpage for your client, how to dynamically create specification schedules in just one click, and many more features that will help you streamline your design process. This is your project dashboard. Here you'll be able to find an overview of all your projects and have the ability to create new client project web pages to send to your client. You can search for the current and previous projects by name, filter them by status, whether they're in progress, completed, or archived. Once you've created a project web page, you have the option to copy it and use it as a template for future projects. On your project dashboard, there's also a demo project available for you to preview. This gives you guidance on how you could potentially set up your project and the types of content you can add. Project Studio allows you to create unique and interactive project web pages to share with your clients, containing all project information and design details. These project web pages serve as a digital version of your project presentation. To get started, click on the Create New Client Project button. Here you can upload a banner image, which will also be used as your project's card image on your project dashboard. From there, you can edit your project details, such as the project title, project address, and project description. Within your project webpage, you'll have the ability to customize and add content to portray the design for your project. Think of your project webpage as a digital version of your client presentation. The Project Overview button is a fixed heading at the top of every project webpage created. This section is intended to outline your project's overarching vision and concept for your client. As a pro tip, consider sharing with your client the project webpage with just the project overview early on to set the direction of your project before delving into the details of other spaces. Types of content you can include in the project overview is a personalized welcome message, the project brief, the project scope of works, a vision board created on Style Sourcebook using the Pinterest integration for imagery, and your Style Sourcebook mood board. Next, you can add rooms for each room represented in your project, such as the bathroom, laundry, kitchen, living room, and more. You can edit, delete, and reorder your rooms via the editing toolbar by hovering over the room name. For each room, you can add different content blocks via the Add Content button. The Mood Board and Schedule Content block allows you to pull through mood boards created on Style Sourcebook or even insert a blank schedule into your project. The Text or Image Content blocks allow you to add additional content such as inspirational imagery, floor plans, construction drawings, 3D renders, scope of works, or any other design details you wish to convey. Each content block has its own subheading, which is intended to be customized to reflect the content within it, such as mood board or scope of works. You also have the ability to hide or delete specific sections. One of Project Studio's most awaited features is the specification schedules. These are dynamically generated from your Style Sourcebook mood boards, all from one click. No longer do you need to manually enter product information each time. This information is automatically pulled in from your mood board. To generate a specification schedule, you'll need to add in a mood board via the Mood Board and Schedule content block. If you haven't previously created a mood board, you can do so via the Create a Mood Board button in this tab. Now that your mood board is in your project webpage, you can choose to show or hide the specification schedules for clients as needed. The schedule includes editable fields such as trade and total pricing, specifying who is responsible for ordering each product, whether it's a client, builder, or designer, and adding in notes. Please also note that trade pricing is only viewable by the designer and won't be shown in client view. Clients can also set the status of each product, marking them as approved, in review, or declined. If you need to add an item that's not on your mood board to the specification schedule, you can click Add New Item to enter the product details and save it to your product library for future use. If you'd like to add in a completely blank schedule for when you need to specify items that aren't typically found on a mood board, such as electrical or plumbing fittings, you can also do this by adding a blank schedule, found in the Mood Board and Schedule content block. The All Schedules button is an aggregate view of the specification schedules within your project. Here is where you can see the total project price and add in any extra costs, such as your design fee or shipping. You also have the ability to export your specification schedule into a PDF document via the Export button at the top of your page. We know that you may need to make changes to your mood board based upon client revisions. To reflect your client's updates, this can easily be done by clicking the Edit icon on the top right corner of your mood board in Project Studio. This takes you directly to the Style Sourcebook mood board tool, where you can make changes and swap products on your mood board as needed. Don't forget to save your edits once you've finished updating your mood board, and any new products you add to your mood board will automatically appear in your specification schedule on Project Studio. However, if you do delete items from your mood board, you'll need to manually remove them from the specification schedule as well. Once your project webpage is set up, you can preview, publish, and share it with your client. To preview the project webpage exactly as your client would see it, click the preview button on the top right-hand corner and preview page will open. We strongly recommend reviewing your project webpage before sending it to your client to ensure it displays exactly how you wish. Once you're satisfied with the project webpage and are ready to send it to your client, close the preview tab and click on publish and share. Click publish, then either copy the project link or customize the subject line and body text to email it directly to your client. You will need to republish your project webpage anytime you want to make updates by clicking the publish button. This will then update your client's project webpage link with the latest version. You will need to notify your client to refresh their project webpage link for them to see the latest version. Project Studio enables conversations with clients on project elements, streamlining communication and saving time. When clients receive their project webpage link, they can update statuses of content blocks to let you know which sections and products are approved, declined, or in review. They can also leave comments on these content blocks, which you can respond to, creating a conversation on specific elements of the project. You'll receive notifications of all these updates, including comments and status changes, through the Notifications tab on the top right-hand corner. You'll also receive a daily recap email, style Sourcebook, at 8 a.m. each morning, outlining a summary of any project activity from the previous day. Thank you for watching our Project Studio demonstration. If you have any questions or feedback, please use our live chat or email info@stylesourcebook.com.au, and one of our team members will be in contact with you shortly. We would love to see the projects you create in Project Studio, so be sure to send these through for your chance to be featured. Thank you.